This is a poem, an I love you poem to Pi. Pi. I utter your name and my heart gives out sighs, and I say it once more because my love it now flies for your threes and your 1/4s and 1/5s and 9s. I could get bored with anatomy, but then I can think mathematically. With all this love in my heart, I know surely this passion will be driving me mad, but you're not rational. Go on forever, for trillions at least, existing long after I will have deceased. And I know that you've stolen the hearts of whole nations, but there must be some reason behind your configurations. See a pattern? It's no repetition. Wait, let me see. I'm out on the mission. 3.14159265358973238463643832979750288. Wait, as I see it, I see that there's fate. This yearning for you, it mandates no reason. The flowers of love can bloom without season. In Euler's identity, I am next to Pi, and we're both next to one. E is the moon, but Pi is the sun. Shakespeare. Pi, oh my Pi, between us let's not build a fence. Screw rationality and screw making sense. When faced with a circle, I want you by my side. Well, let's take on the radiance, we shall not hide. I know all should adore you, but some don't know how. A few are confused, and a few turn to Tao. But baby, don't you listen to all those silly Pi haters. At least your name doesn't rhyme with any Chinese dictators.